Hi, it's Jen from My Lotus here to answer a question for you. Is it possible that bugs can get into my dreadlocks and live there? No. Now, there's always that myth and horror story that people are like, oh, there was spiders or there was this living in the dreadlocks. Now, it's not to say it can't happen. It's just that normal dreadlocks, I've never seen a bug, nor have I ever heard of anybody who had any bugs. It was like a hearsay of like, oh, somebody had a spider in their hair. But was that spider actually living in their hair? There's no food source in dreadlocks unless there's other bugs living in there. But that would have to mean that you're probably living in the dirt and sleeping in the dirt and not putting any protection on the ground between you and your head. Also, you're probably not bathing, showering, cleaning, things like that. Once your hair is clean and washed and really well taken care of, there's nothing in there for any bugs to want to exist off of. So it's not to say that, okay, so lice is different. Anybody can get lice. You know, whether you have dreadlocks or not. But lice isn't about being dirty. It's just how they transfer. And yes, lice can live in your head. They can also deposit eggs. I know that's a whole nother topic and it's super disturbing, but it can happen. But regular bugs, spiders, things like that, they don't want in your hair. But again, if you've got really messy, matted clumps of hair, who knows what you could have living in there. So just again, really take care of your dreadlocks, wash them really well, inspect your dreadlocks, don't sleep directly on the dirt. If you go camping, put a sleeping bag or something between you and there. And also when you leave from camping, double check your hair to make sure that nothing is growing in there. Most things, again, if they're growing in there, your hair is not clean. If they are living in there, your hair is not clean. So hopefully that kind of helps break that down a little bit for you. But the majority, do not get afraid, please. Dreadlocks do not attract bugs. So I hope that answers your question.